Righteous among nations. A line, a queue, a wave of humanity. What are they but problems to be solved by the stroke of a fountain pen? Mere hand cramps. lined up with their pointless papers, their pale children, hiding their fear behind a scowl, unbowed by gratitude, holding high their chins with the bored dignity of the recently degraded. A routine problem, simply solvable by tripartite denial. Refuse and refuse and refuse. Accept and accept. It is not. This one pen, this one paper, this one hand that unseals the way, this gate opener, this dispenser of travel dockets that declare thousand upon thousand are indeed and irrefutably human. Bearers of a document, entitling humanity, unbearable in their dignity, righteous among nations.